The widespread and versatile nature of the Boeing 787 means that if you're flying long haul, there is a decent chance that your aircraft will be from the Dreamliner family. However, beyond optimizing operational efficiency on existing routes, the 787 has also made a name for itself as something of an enabler for new city pairs. Let's take a look at how the 787 has become a game changer for airlines and the overall industry. Darren Holst, Boeing VP of Commercial Marketing, showed in a recent presentation that the 787 has enabled the opening of 327 new city pairs since its launch. For an aircraft that only entered commercial service just over 10 years ago, this seems an impressive figure. The advantage of the type in accessing new markets is that it has a shorter takeoff distance than older Boeing widebodies such as the 777 and 747. This is just 2,600 meters of maximum takeoff weight and sea level for the 787-8, compared to 3,380 meters for the 777-300ER and 3,185 for the 747-400. While capacity is significantly lower than the 787's larger siblings, the newer jet competes quite well when it comes to range. And to list just one real-world example of this advantage, TUI can now operate rare wide-body services from South Yorkshire's Doncaster Sheffield Airport to Orlando, Florida. Regarding the 787's ability to connect countless new markets, Holst states, "Over 325 new city pairs that weren't served before are now connected or have been connected with 787 aircraft, whether it was the Dash 8, the Dash 9, or even in some cases, the Dash 10. While the coronavirus pandemic initially saw the world become a far less connected place, the 787 has nonetheless ultimately been able to keep up its trend of lining new markets. For various reasons, even amid the circumstances of the last few years, Dreamliner has continued to open new routes. We talk about innovation throughout crises, and there have been over 50 new city pairs connected with 787s since the pandemic began. Whether it's because they wanted to overfly hubs that were closed due to travel restrictions, whether it's because of new revenue opportunities that airlines have seen because of shifting leisure or business travel, almost a sixth of the 787's new city pairs over the last decade came during the pandemic. Holst adds that over the course of the last month, out of 50 city pairs, 21 have been reopened by the 787. For comparison, Boeing data showed that the Airbus A330 had reopened 9, while the Boeing 767 had reopened 7. The A350 and 777 reopened 6 and 5, respectively. With this data, the Boeing representative highlights that this is the aircraft airlines seem to be choosing to restore services, while also increasing frequency and adding new city pairs. It's something he believes will continue and perhaps even increase in the years to come. Are you a fan of the Boeing 787? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.